Hello guys, welcome back to the YT. I'm about to head off to the gym in a little bit. I'm just about to have a little quick shower because after the shower, I just fucking feel good, like I'm ready to work out, and fucking there's bare baddies at the gym, so I gotta be smelling nice, you know? Fresh out the shower now, I'm feeling much better. I'm about to go eat some bulk and then get a little push day. It's gonna be a good day today and fucking get a nice pump, hopefully get some nice fucking physique photos, and I think I'll see Logan and Nick at the gym, so let's get her done, baby. Just arrived at the gym. We're gonna show these fuckers what's up in here. Let's fucking get her done, baby. I kinda got like a little injury on like my hip. I got like a swollen lymph node. I don't wanna give myself a hernia, so I'm just going like light today for high reps. So if you're wondering why I'm fucking lifting lightweight, it's because I fucking don't want to injure myself. Guys, we're here at the gym right now. I'm injured, I got like a hernia, but I still came to the gym with like the boys, gotta show the support, and fucking might hit a little light workout, but I'm gonna be out for like a week, no lifting. Maybe I'll get a video out, like if I'm feeling good enough, but we'll see. But after the surgery, I'm gonna make a big comeback. Bicep curls like 10 pounds to like failure, like the whole workout while I'm just sitting waiting for the boys to fucking finish this shit. So I'll make a little time lapse. The gym in a little bit. I've been lifting like light because of an injury I have. I think I can still like push through workouts. If I'm going light, I don't think I'll injure myself. High reps, just like focusing more on bodybuilding now instead of powerlifting. Trying to just like build lots of muscle, put on like lots of mass. And I'm filming on my phone right now, but in a little bit I'll have the camera. I'm getting like the Canon M50. So yeah, the quality of like all my videos should be way, way better. So that'll make it like more enjoyable for you guys.
All right guys, we just got to the gym. We're gonna get a little locked in, starting off with some pull-ups. So let's get can too.
You should save your eyes.
Just got back from the gym. We're all editing right now. It's the end of my video. Thank you for watching. If you watched through the whole thing, make sure to like and subscribe and fucking go check out my IG and my TikTok. Run up the views. Let's get her done. I'm gonna pop off. Just wait.
But all the stars we shine above.